Hello children, today we are going to learn another topic, adding more than two numbers. So far we have seen only adding two numbers, right? But here we are going to add more than two numbers. Are you able to see the flowers? So we have got four numbers in each flower, right? So we are going to add all the four numbers together and get the answer here. So it is a simple way only, because already we have seen adding the numbers using fingers. The same way we are going to use here. Let us start from the first petal. So compare two petals. Just check the two numbers. Which is a bigger number? 4. So keep the 4 in the mind. 4 in the mind, then 2 in the fingers. After 4, 5, 6. So we have got 6. Then the answer should be kept in mind. 6 in the mind, 3 in the fingers. After 6, 7, 8, 9. So we have got 9 here. So the answer should be kept in the mind. 9 in the mind, 0 in the fingers. After 9, when there is nothing, so you cannot count. So 9, when you add any number to 0, 0 wala endha number add pannalo, and the same number the answer varum. So when you add any number to 0, the same number will be the answer. So answer is 9. Let us see another example. So here we have got 4 numbers in the petals. Again with the same procedure, the first petal consists 6. So 6 in the mind, 2 in the fingers. After 6, 7, 8. So note down 8. Then keep this answer in the mind. 8 in the mind, 1 in the finger. After 8, 9. So note it down. Then keep this 9 in the mind. 9 in the mind, 1 in the finger. After 9, you have got 10. So the answer is 10.